Welcome into this week's edition of Film Room Friday, presented by Microsoft. The Washington Redskins coming to town with Jay Gruden as their head coach and two big stalwarts along the defensive line. Let's take a look. And those stalwarts are number one picks from the University of Alabama. Daron Payne, number 95, was this year's first-round pick, and last year's first-round pick, Jonathan Allen. Watch Daron Payne taking on the double team, throwing the offensive lineman into the backfield, taking care of his gap, and then making the play in another gap. Dominant play by Daron Payne. And look at Jonathan Allen squeezing from the backside, helping out with the tackle. If the Jaguars are going to run the football, you better block these two guys. And both of them can rush the passer. They both have five sacks. The slide protection here going to Jonathan Allen. He's getting the center, essentially a double team. So that leaves Daron Payne with a one-on-one. Look at the power that he shows on the guard, pushing him into the backfield. And most importantly, take a look at the hand strength. One hand pulling down Eli Manning. Again, you better block 93 and 95. And the Redskins come in with another new starting quarterback, brought in off the street, Josh Johnson, and he played in last week's game against the New York Giants, and he is a running quarterback without question. Take a look at the read option, a part of the RPO package that I expect the Redskins to have for him. He's got some quickness, and I guess he honed all these quickness skills while he was playing pickup basketball just a week ago. But he can throw the football as well. Here's a two-point conversion, and his target, the ageless one, tight end Vernon Davis in his 13th year, 3.8% body fat, supposedly still runs a 4.4. But look at the anticipation by Josh Johnson on this throw. You talk about on the money, and a great job by the ageless one of getting the feet in bounds for the two-point conversion. And here's the other two-point conversion. Remember the RPO, the read option look that we looked at earlier? Let's freeze it right here. Look at the defense. They're worried about the running back and the quarterback. That's all the attention. And they're forgetting about the wide receiver, Michael Floyd, slipping out the back. Remember, RPO, run, pass option. The Jaguars have to do a great job of preparing for the RPOs this week. It will be a huge challenge because of a quarterback that has little to no experience in the offense, but great mobility.